I was born with a strange gift. The ability to see what no human being has ever seen before. It's all mixed up in my head. The images, the sounds, the smell. I need to remember. Put things in order right up to this moment. Remember who I am. If I had to say how it all began, I might just as well start here.
I found you by the side of the road, in the middle of nowhere. Was there an accident? Did someone try to hurt you? How about a name? Someone I could contact? You must have family, friends, someone who could tell me who you are.
Hey.
You don't talk much, do you? Well, if you don't help me, I can't help you. Is that a scar? Is that recent?
We've got to stop them. They have no idea what they're up against. Tell them to wait until I get there. Get back to them immediately, you hear me? You've got to stop them! Goddamn fools.
I know. They're coming.
Hold on, well, what's going on?
Bro, you brought it earlier. Where is she?
Johnny, what have you done?
How you doing today, Jody? Good? I hate to bother you when you're playing and all, but I believe it's time, honey. Come on, girl, you'll have plenty of time to play later. All right, Nathan's waiting for us.
Come on. I don't have any more
chips. Hi, Cole.
Seriously?
Hey, Alan.
It's nearly ready.
It was due 2 weeks ago.
Hello, precious. Don't you look pretty today?
Better late than never, I guess.
Here we are.
Rain this weekend. We got a lot of rain this year.
I suppose that's true.
Hasn't been particularly cold.
No, it hasn't.
Babysitting detail, huh, Cole?
Hey, Jody. How's your day been so far?
Pretty good.
Okay, we're gonna put this on now. Remember? It's just like a crown. Oh, yeah. Oh, now you're a little princess.
Don't worry. Everything's gonna be fine. I'm right next door if you need me, okay?
Hey, Jody, can you hear me? Okay, let's start. Kathleen is next door, and she has the same cards as you. And we're gonna get her to choose one and see if you can tell us which one she chose. You think you can do that? Good. All right, let's go for it. First card. Next card. Next card.
Very good, Jody. Let's try something else.
There's some building blocks on the table in the other room. You think you can make them fall over? In the room you can
I'm sorry, but I'm done.
Okay, Jody, honey, the experiment is over.
It's locked.
The door's locked!
Kathleen, it's not locked. It's probably just stuck. Give us a moment.
Get me out of here now!
Calm down, Kathleen.
Go get the door.
You have to stop now, Jody. The test is over. You need...
Jody, it's over. It's over.
It will never be over.
Who are these people?
Diplomats, politicians, businessmen, spies. It's the usual embassy crowd.
What do I do if something goes wrong?
There won't be anything you can do.
That's what I suspected. Just checking.
But the most important thing, act natural. If anyone speaks to you, just smile.
So do you want me to act natural, or do you want me to smile?
I didn't know you had a sense of humor.
Only when I'm scared to bed.
Ryan, I'm delighted you could attend.
Always a pleasure, Sheikh Ahmed. I would like you to meet my assistant, Elizabeth.
I was unaware that American diplomacy was undertaken with such disarming charm. The pleasure is mine, Elizabeth.
Gentlemen, I give you back your host. We'll talk later on that.
Until then, Ryan.
He hates me. The whole time he was imagining my head on a stick. He found you charming.
I should be flattered.
Yeah, I'm gonna shake some hands, blend in, find some more quiet. You know what you have to do.
Ambassador,
You're a sight for sore eyes.
I need to find a quiet place.
Sorry, ma'am. This area is off limit. Embassy personnel only.
في ألمتني طائرة فرجاء جوزي مرة أخرى إلى هناك من أجل بكيات المشتريات. أما أنا
Aiden, are you ready? There's a large painting in one of the rooms upstairs. Behind it is a safe. The documents we're looking for are inside. But there are guards and cameras, so you have to be careful. You got it? Hurry, Aiden. It hurts like hell when you're too far away. An office with a portrait of the Sheik. This is the place. Crap. You gotta distract the guard first.
Yeah, heavy!
Okay. Nobody will be able to monitor the main office now. We should be safe. Switch somewhere to move the painting. Find it, Aiden. Thank you. Now let's see if you can open the safe. Now we have to read the documents. Make it quick. I can't hold on much longer. Okay, now don't move.
من أحد هناك الرجاء الخروج من هناك على الفور
ولكن ماذا تفعل هنا إنها مراهد السيدات انصرف من هنا
حسنا
أيها المنحرف
سأنصرف
Sorry, I can't do anything to help you. Good luck.
Jody, all right?
Don't touch me! I wanna go now.
Right. Yeah, we're leaving.
Listen, I'm not sure. Maybe I shouldn't go.
Jody, you've been begging me for weeks. You're not gonna back up now.
I don't know anybody there. They might all hate me, and... Stress is awful. Let's just go.
Just take a deep breath. There's no reason to panic. It's just a birthday party. I'm sure everybody will like you. You'll have fun, maybe meet some new friends. Go on.
Oh, don't forget your present. It's a book of poetry by Poe. It's 50 years old and very rare. I'm sure she'll like it. Don't worry. It's gonna be all right. I'll pick you up at 5. Have fun.
Jody, come in.
Hi.
Hey, Kirsten, you come in, I gotta go.
Come in, Jody, don't be shy.
Hey, Jody, right? Come on, we're in the living room. Some girls from my school and these dorky guys we could find.
Oh, is that a present for me?
Cool, thanks.
I'm off, darling. Look after your friends and don't do anything stupid, all right?
Sure, Mom, whatever you say. Oh, finally, she gets the hint. Hey, everyone. This is Jody. She's in Unit 4 with my mom.
Unit 4? The paranormal department?
Ooh, what you do there? Bend spoons or speak to dead people? Stuff like that?
No.
Woo! Party time! I'll get the beer. Guys, do the shutters. Girls, do the candles. And Jody, you can take care of the music. Let's get crazy! Garbage is that. Slide over. We'll put on something from this century. Something really popping. Choke on it.
I bet it's your first time.
No, I've had some before.
Of course you have.
Work in the same lab. She thought it would be a good idea for me to come and spend time with people my age, so here I am.
I used to live in
in London before I moved here 2 years ago. And you? Where did you live before?
New York?
Man, I love New York. It's awesome. I went there once and it blew me away. Do you have any hobbies? Anything you do for, like, fun? I surf any chance I get, and I play in a band with a bunch of friends. And you, what are you into?
It's gonna sound really boring. I like to read.
Slow dance. Are you up?
Why doesn't Jody give us a demonstration of her super mega powers?
No,
I'd pay to see that.
Ugh, forget it, it's just a little bull.
Yeah, come on, Jody, show us what you can do.
Okay, Jody, you up for demonstration?
I don't have powers.
I told you so, guys, it's all bullshit.
Right, okay, guys, it's time to eat that delicious cake, and most important, to open my birthday gifts. Actually, the cake can wait. I'm opening my gifts first. Love, Jen, XXX. Aw, that's nice, babe. I bet it's knee socks. A thong! Just exactly what I needed.
Now you can stop stealing your mom's.
And improve your chances of finding a decent boyfriend.
My future lover wants to thank you for making his life more interesting.
What is that?
An old book. It smells funky. It's a really rare collection, poems by Edgar Allan Poe. Edgar Allan who?
What, did you steal this from your grandpa's library?
No, and it's really rare.
Yeah, just like your dress.
No, seriously, is this a joke? I can't believe you came all the way to my birthday party just to give me this old crap.
And she thinks she's so clever, but she's just a little lab rat.
A freaky little lab rat.
Yeah, she's been following me around like a puppy all evening, begging for it.
Oh, and she's a slut too.
I never wanted to invite her. My mom made me.
Yeah, she's a slut. A slut and a witch. We should, like, do something to her.
What do you do with witches? You burn them.
Ah! Get her! Well done. Very funny, Steven.
Hey, it wasn't me. I didn't do it this time.
Shit, that's crazy. I'm getting out of here.
Don't leave me alone. Okay, wait for me.
The door, it won't open.
It's impossible. Try harder.
I'm telling you, it's locked.
Keep calm. There's no reason to panic. The windows! Try the windows!
They're locked!
Guys, this is a joke. It's really not.
What was that?
I'm not staying here.
Fuck! Watch out! We gotta get out of here!
Come on, Jody. Let's go home.
Your fault we're in trouble, so cut it out!
He's replacing Dr. Matthews. He's the one who's gonna be taking care of you from now on. He seems really nice. Go on, he wants to meet you. Go on, hurry up. I'll be right here, sweetheart.
Hello, Jody. Come in. My name is Nathan. Nathan Dawkins. I thought it would be a good idea for us to have a little chat, get to know each other a little better. That is, if it's okay with you, of course. Like it? You can have it if you want. Jody, my job is to study strange events, and then try to explain them. Like the things that happen around you, right, Jody? Your mother tells me you have an invisible friend. This friend, has he been with you a long time? Since you were born? Is he a ghost? Or a spirit of someone who passed away? Can you draw him for me? Mind if I take a look? So, this thing is your friend, and he's connected to you with some kind of cord. Is he here right now?
Can you tell him to do something? Tell him what to do, and it happens.
I don't tell Aiden what to do. No one does. He's like a lion in a cage. We're tied together. He can't go away. That makes him really angry. It's not my fault. I want him to leave too. It can be really scary sometimes.
Did he do that to you?
No. That was the monsters.
Your room. This is where you'll study and sleep for the next 3 years. Your training starts tomorrow at 5 a.m. Don't be late.
Come on, Holmes, keep up! Use your momentum to swing across! Hurry! That's it, Holmes! Come on! I haven't got all day! start again. Let's start again.
Take cover. Aim, shoot. Advance to the next cover. Got it? Jody, make every second count. Haven't you heard a fucking thing I've said?
Excellent, Jody.
Okay, recruit. Now get rid of those oil drums. Good. Let's keep going.
down they stroll. For Christ's sake, what the fuck are you doing? Move it, recruit. It's not a fucking Sunday stroll.
Not bad.
Not bad, Jody. But if this wasn't an exercise, you'd be dead by now.
If this wasn't an exercise, you wouldn't even be able to open your big mouth, Ryan.
Congratulations, Operative Holmes. You made it. Welcome to the agency.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, Jody. Welcome to the agency.
Looks like you made it.
Great job, Jody. Congratulations.
Aiden, come on, I haven't slept in like 3 days, okay? I'm tired.
top. Eyes barred. Mission CIA.
Aiden! Look, I told you that...
Routine check. Can I see your IDs, please? Ma'am, return to your seat, please. Shit! That's her! That's her!
Thank you.
I know. We gotta get out of here before they come back. Go for it, Aiden.
Damn rain. Look like it's ever gonna
A motorbike. Just what I need.
Baker Town.
be harmed.
If they're looking for trouble, that's what they're gonna get. Take care of them, Aiden.
No, Aiden, I'm hiding here. Don't flash the cars. Everywhere! Help me, Aiden! Fucking help me! Quick! Create a diversion! Blast the cars!
closer. You gotta help me. Tell them to leave me the fuck alone, because next time, I'll kill everyone. Come on, Aiden. I think they get the message. Hey, honey, you can't spend the whole day looking out the window. Why don't you find something to do?
Jody, honey, would you do me a favor? Could you get me a bottle of oil from the garage?
Sure, no problem.
Jody, where are you going?
Nowhere. I was just looking outside.
Oh, it's the light bulb, sweetheart. I've asked your father to change that a million times.
I saw something there, Mommy.
You must have just imagined it. There's nothing. Look. You know, sometimes adults imagine things, too. It's okay. Hey, sweetheart. Why don't you go outside and play? I'll call you when dinner's ready. Honey, put your coat on. It's freezing out there. Jody, where are you going? The yard's the other way, honey.
I'm going. Great, now it can be bored and freezing. But you don't care, do you, Aiden? You never get cold. Will you push me, Aiden?
Thank you.
Whatever. It's not fun anyway. Hey, did you hear that? Came from the street. Ow. I think I just found a way to have some fun.
I'm gonna make you pay for that.
Take that.
Okay, I know we're not supposed to. Come on, we'll just play for 5 minutes and come back. Mom will never know.
Jody, you want to play with us? Come on, hurry up and hide then. You're gonna get cream.
Here.
She's a witch! I'm telling you! Jody Holmes is a witch!
Come on, come on, let's go. Come on! Get in the house!
What happened?
What were you doing in the street? You know you're not allowed to leave the yard!
I saw the other kids playing. I just wanted to have some fun.
What did you do to that boy?
Philip.
I didn't do anything. I didn't do it. He was trying to defend me. He thought...
I'm sick and tired of your stories! Jody, this time you're really gonna get it!
And now!
You go to your room. Now!
Try to get some sleep, sweetheart. Everything will be better in the morning, okay? Night-night.
Mommy. I'm afraid of the monsters, Mommy. They're gonna get me.
And you know monsters don't exist. But I'll leave the light on and the door open, okay? Get some sleep, sweetie.
Susan, that's no little girl. Susan, that's a monster.
Don't you dare talk about her like that.
The things that are happening around her, they're not normal, and they're getting stronger, for the love of God. Susan, what's to stop her from turning on us?
Oh, don't be ridiculous.
Susan, that thing is like an uncontrollable animal. We have no idea what it's capable of. We have a demon living with us right under our own roof. Susan, this is gonna stop, and it's gonna stop now. Before we end up crazy or dead. We agreed to look after a little girl, Susan, but not this. Not this.
There's no reason to be scared, Aiden. We're going to sleep, and nothing is gonna happen.
Get up.
Huh? Well, what's going on?
Get dressed. I'll explain in the car. The DPA has launched a program to study the other side, the infraworld, as they call it. They've created a condenser, a machine to open a rift to what lies beyond.
They've opened a passage? To Aiden's world?
Something happened last night. Entities got through the rift and we couldn't shut down the condenser. Everybody in the building was slaughtered. None of the rescue teams came back. They called and asked for your help. I told them you were just a child, that it was too dangerous. But they know, only you know how to deal with what lies beyond the rift. Jody, if you don't want to do it, just say, and I'll take you back.
It's all right.
do it.
You don't understand.
She's the only one that can stop this.
Have we got any information coming out of there yet? Anything?
Is that the girl?
I'm sorry, miss. You can't come.
She can go.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Let's do this. I'm ready to go.
Did she?
Not yet. This is a nightmare.
Okay,
let me see.
What did she do?
It's going to be okay, sir. They're not telling us everything.
At these levels, nobody else should go. There's no way to contain this.
The condenser is in the lower basement. You need to find the control room. That's all they could tell me. Jody, the entities around the rift, they're not like Aiden. They're from the depths of the other side. We know almost nothing about them.
I've been living with an entity that I know nothing about since the day I was born. I get it. Don't worry. I don't plan on dying today. I don't know about you, Aiden, but I'm scared. Stuck. Go see what you can do, Aiden.